In Crime Watch tonight, St. Albans police are looking for a man they say robbed the North Main Street Jolley Store last night. It happened just before 9 when they say a man with a gun demanded cigarettes and cash from the cashier. You're looking at security footage of the man right now. At the time, he was wearing a black winter coat, ski mask, jeans, and sneakers. There were no injuries.